what happens next. Ooh, Mothra? Fighting Mothra? No, probably not Mothra. I think that thing has its face on it. Nope, I got swallowed by a silkworm. Hungry. Just gonna need some Dante right there. It's a good way to pad out a fight as well. Maybe just giving this thing some unique special attacks would be something. Poisonous pollen would have been. Can decrease health. Babies on the field. Great. It's gonna grow up big. Seem right there though. Gotta fight my way, right? Okay, Storage for the inside. Great. Even after the boss fight's over, it's still gotta keep going. We just really wanted to pad this out. Do boss battles. And we're gonna turn around, and I can understand that some bosses might be able to summon enemy NPCs. Like usually when a boss is killed or defeated, the enemies also disappear. At least that's how I remember. That's how I remember some of my boss fights, or at least some boss fights with the bosses, just some boss fights with some boss fights with that type of idea right there. Yeah. Look at me struggling to just come up with a couple sentences. It's one of those boss fights that have that type of design, just enemy NPCs that support the boss, or at least that distract the player while the boss is either recovering or trying to power up or something. Well. Alright, just on to the next thing. He wields a spear and is obeyed by the wolves. His single eye possesses knowledge and hate. He is the one who brings misfortune. Huh. That's the Skull Knight. And the thing that reminds me of Skull Knight. I'll walk off one of these. Been neglecting the Vital Star Owls. It's not a time I'll ever take now. Or want to take now. Alright. So I guess he resides down here. Certainly seems like it if he's gonna be, is the boss for this area. Of course, what's this? Nothing actually. There's not like a lot of cutscenes in this game either. At least like before every mission and for like each boss. Kind of something that I noticed. Let me explain. Maybe explain like a personality in Dante. Oop. Oh. Guess that's a new set. Almost like an anger combo. Oop. Those are just goat links. Easter looking right here with the level design. Am I playing Devil May Cry, Prince of Persia? Wow. I mean, that Prince of Persia. This is Egyptian, huh? No! Let's get out of here, right? Let's see where we're going first. Up. Up here. Oh, wait. Right. Okay, let's see if I can get up here first. Okay. Jumping over this when we wanna. Okay, come on, guys. Get up here, right? Oh, there we go. Room. Oop. Time to make a withdrawal from the Red Wolf MTM. Okay, up, done with that. Up, chase sequence. Oh, jeez, and I could not outrun that. Right there. Let's see. Wait for that to go down and slowly rise up. Okay, up. Yes. Oh. Okay, there we go. Let's see. So for here. Forming. Okay. Oop. Okay. What am I? Oop. There are platforms materializing on top. Disappear. Nope. close to you. Up. And I'm back down here. Alright. Might take me some time. I mean, I'm not the master of platforming. Oh, I like to think I'm pretty decent. Instead of jumping from point A to B. Okay, so we got some disappearing platforms as well. So I gotta be quick. Of course I'm on top of these now. I'm not supposed to mess with. What's this? Oh, guns. Submachine guns. Of course, up. Something I can do about that. Blew up fragment right down there. Guess I'm supposed to find another way in there. Okay, so I found an optional sidearms. Jeez, I can't even see where I'm going. Just how the fixed camera thing is for this. Okay, let's see. Should I just jump right there? Okay. Like, I can't really see exactly where I'm going. That's another thing. Okay, there we go. That's better. Okay. Okay, yep. And that activates that. So I should go down there now. Rising platform, which should take me up to here. Okay. Oh! Did I seriously just botch that? It looked like I was close enough to at least make that. Ugh, jeez. Can I try again? Okay, yes. That would be so dumb if I had to just whack that thing again just so I could just activate that. Okay, I'm gonna go with a double jump. Just to make sure. I mean, I don't even know how far this jump is. Okay, yeah. Alright, lesson learned. We don't go for a single jump if you're going to jump from a central platform like that. I might not even be that close to the other platform. Oh wow, indestructible? Is there a false one? Nope. Let's see. Alright. Don't waste your time on those. Force field. With another ability locked behind it. I don't even know if I... Nah, I guess I'm good on that. Still good on items. Alright, and down here I guess it's a boss. Oh, it's going right, I guess. Takes the fight. There's a creepy golem sitting on that throne. Jeez. Man, this auto-locking is just messing me up right here. I wish the menu locking, or at least just deciding on who you want to lock onto, is an optional thing. That can be a little bit tricky if you don't know who you want to lock onto, or who you're going to lock onto. Another thing to deal with. Okay, so one wolf dealt with. Jeez. Alright. Jeez. Is kind of the enemy of the player if you don't know who you're trying to hit or who you're going to hit. Oh man, I maybe want to say that that's probably an option you can it's probably an option you can turn off, maybe. I don't know, I gotta look at the options for the game. I mean, maybe you can turn it off, maybe you can't. I mean, it kind of depends. I mean, it almost seems more like it's something that you have to have on for the game. I mean, I think that's assuming if you can't do manual locks on this. Alright then, so on to the next thing then. Mission 12, when the hunter and the protector meet, the last mystery will be given and received. Mystery, it's unless wouldn't it basically just be the last mystery will be solved as soon as the pieces are put together or something like that? I don't know. I don't know who wrote that. Guidepost for the Hunters, Chapter 9, Clause 9. Alright, so let's just get on with this. Okay, so after defeating Old Skull Knight, I am in company room. So let's say entry room. Oh, what's these guys? Jeez. Okay. Oh, jeez. Jeez. Shut up here. Interesting. Jeez. The auto aim wasn't even turned on. This might take a while. Hitting the little pyramid things. Oops. I don't want to use the L. It's almost as soon as I'm about to take an L, but I'll use the Vital Star L. Oh, yeah, I guess I am hitting this. These little pyramids right here. Okay, there we go. Okay, come on. shooting at them. Just come on. Go for it. Pick my targets. How am I supposed to hit them? Or as long as how am I supposed to hit the thing I'm supposed to hit? Well, leave it like that then. I've already spent money on an item. I've already wasted that item. While I was trying to destroy some floating pyramid things that were keeping me in a room. Same time. Superhero landing. Oh, Lucia.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Yes. Now we can stop Arius's ambition.
Whatever.
But actually, I do not deserve this power. Bring this to Mathieu for me. Please. I've got something that I need to take care of.
Curse, as soon as she leaves the boss fight, a curse. If I remember correctly, I think that's where you start off as Lucia. I think, I don't know, or I think maybe that's the cutscene. Well, I could be wrong. I need to replay that. And it's assuming if I want to go through another playthrough session of Devil May Cry 2. Double jumped right there. I barely reached. Nope. I don't know what goes in these, just look at those limits.
History continues, Granny.
And the coin. But, and that's what that spells. Okay, that only took me 6 minutes. Orb 785. Establish average D. Well, couldn't really, rack in the combos. Rack in the combos, unless I couldn't really, achieve a, A or B level type combo, and I guess I took a good amount of damage as well, and I only used 1 item, right? Yeah. Oh well, let's move this up. On to the next thing. After I save first. Hunter will learn to feel the leap of faith. Chapter 10, Clones 3. Guess that did I even ask the question? Is that just something that the hunters have on hands? A little guidebook or whatever that they have to read every time they feel like they've lost their way? I don't even know. Alright, it's on to the next mission though. Lucky number 13.
Kill me!
That man is going to bring me the Arcana shortly. You will live to see that.
That's just a piece of crap.
Oh, Arcana.
Here's another 3 for you.
No!
Crap like that doesn't interest me. Your swan song will.
You got a reverse Thanos effect right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Just gonna keep smoking that cigar. Oof. There you go.
I must obtain the power of Argosax, or I cannot transcend all living things.
Too easy.
You cannot win. Someone is holding you.
Forget about me. Kill Arius.
Don't worry. I've got you.
Oh wow, that boss fight did not take that long, 55 seconds. I mean, if you focus on the demons, it might take a little longer, even though this guy does like to just summon demons. 55 seconds. Oh, that was quick though, that was real quick. I made quick work of that guy. I mean, it wasn't much of a boss fight either way. I mean, all the other bosses before him, I guess, were at least a bit of a challenge, but... Old Arius? Nope. That guy could barely last a minute. Oh. Alright, on to the next thing.
Why did you save me? I was created by him.
Every hero has a weakness.
But the ritual was activated because of me.
There's still time.
We have until the sun is completely eclipsed. But how are you going to enter the building? The entrance is...
Where there's a will, right?
I mean, he's kind of got quips, but he doesn't have that much energy, I guess. Energy? I mean, the voice actor isn't that terrible, for the most part. I mean, again, if he was given a better script, maybe he could actually pull off an energetic... energetic Dante? Energetic. Like, is it all about the energy? I guess it's more or less about the... It's more about the personality. It's more about insulting the monsters you're about to fight as well. Well, no point in complaining. And I forgot to read the thing right here. Mission 14, four lights will open. The door to the future and the past. Chapter 11, Clause 7. Yeah, of course. Am I going in this direction right here? Maybe. Yeah, it looks like the world around me has transformed. Yes. At least as soon as Arius got the Arcanus. Going in the right direction. Maybe. Yep. So should I go here? Or is it more or less by going back the way I came? Alright, this kind of looks a little different. Yeah, a little bit, actually. Okay, that is it. I guess so. Yep, rocket launcher. Yep. Back over here, actually. Okay, so I mustn't go in a circle. Demon world is slowly intensifying. You need to release 3 more powers in order to reach the demon world. Okay, so I gotta interact with these things right here so I can open a gate right up there, actually. Great. So I gotta deal with these guys first. Would be more useful in this situation right here. I mean, he has like those kicks, but it's some air combos as well. At least air sword combos. 2 more. Did I do this right? Did I do this right, Thomas? There's something up there. Forget that. Ah, jeez. Oh, Snakes and Grave, it's not powerful, but it has a wide range attack. Oop, so I found all the weapons. Ability right there. Healing Heart, magic stone with the heart of a merciful goddess. Healing Heart. Is that like an improved health ability, I guess? Or health regeneration? I guess I want to think that, because Dante already had the ability to regenerate. One more. Jeez, where's the last one, though? So I guess this area... Kidding me. It was up here. Oh, wow. Look at that. Really? Demons to guard it. Just out here in the open. I'm just getting lost. Here we go. It's one boss battle. One more boss battle, right? Before the final thing? Before the final thing. Okay, let's see. Let's interact with this. Did I hit it? Oh, there we go. He's back. It's Phantom. At least you're back. Jeez. face. I mean, that's sick, but it's not stone with a kid in the face. Half an hour. Well, I guess I'm a little directionally challenged. At least when it comes to just trying to find an objective on my own, instead of just having the game telling me to do that. But I am so spoiled after all. When it comes to just knowing what an objective is for each mission in certain games. Alright then.